adding a course outline document to your course. You can upload and link to any type of electronic file in your course. The most common use of this feature is to link to a PDF document. PDF documents are used because most computers and smartphones can easily open them. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to do two things: convert a Microsoft Word file to PDF format, and secondly, to upload a file to your course and link it from the course homepage. Converting a Word document to PDF format. There are many versions of Microsoft Word on different platforms. Use this as a generic set of steps for this process. Your software might vary slightly. You can use the help function in your version of MS Word for more information, but basically it's pretty easy. First, open the document in Microsoft Word. Then under the File menu, click Save As. I'm going to use the same document name, Simple Course Outline, and then I'll click on the drop-down menu next to File Format. On this drop-down menu, I'll click on PDF. Finally, I'll click on the Save button, or on my Macintosh computer, it's called an Export button. In this part of the tutorial, we're going to add this course outline PDF document to our course. First, I'll click on the Turn Editing On button. Then I'll scroll down and click the Add an Activity or Resource link in the appropriate topic. In the Activities tab, I'll find File and click on it. I'll type a name and a description. In the Select Files section, I'll drag the PDF file from my computer into this file drop area. The next step is to click on the Appearance section and click on the Display drop-down menu, where it says Automatic. I'll choose In Pop-up. Finally, I'll scroll down and click on Save and Return to Course. The document link appears on the course page.